Muchas gracias, Syracuse. Thank you so much. So we just put out a new record. It's called Aggressive City. I never say anything when we play, because I like to play, you know what I mean? I like to play music, that's what I love to do, you know what I mean? So, but I gotta say something right now. That record was so fucking hard to do, you know? Because when we start recording, and when we start like putting the music together and all that, I moved to the States. And it was like a big deal and a big like pain in the ass to like make the record done. And now it's out, and I'm so glad you guys fuck with it if you're listening. We listened for those songs for like 2 years. We recorded that record in 2020, and we put out like the record like fucking like a month ago. So yeah, this song is called Aggressive City.
Thank you.
Okay, perfect. Bueno, gracias, gracias por venir. Gracias por apoyar esta banda, o sea, es la primera vez que nos escucha. Sí. Pero somos una banda de latinos. Que nuestra banda simplemente es para representar eso, para representar Latinoamérica en cualquier parte del mundo. Si quiere ir a Latinoamérica. Thank you.